everyone, and welcome back to The Breakdown Tech. Today, I'm going to be talking about the top 5 best headphones for gaming in 2018. You can check out all these headphones in the description down below on Amazon, and if you do decide to buy any of those headphones or anything else on Amazon, and you click one of those links down below before buying it, it also helps support the channel, so it means the world to us. Thank you very much for doing that in advance. Also, be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for more awesome content exactly like this every single day of the week. We build PCs, we make tech videos, all of that awesome stuff, so you won't regret it. So, yeah, like and subscribe. But what are the top 5 best headphones for gaming in 2018? Well, starting off, we got the HyperX Cloud Revolver S, coming in at $149.99. This is a more premium headset, but there's a reason for that. It has 7.1 Dolby surround sound, and it has a detachable headphone mic that you can pull off and put back on whenever you want to, which is extremely handy for alone gaming and not gaming with any friends versus when you want to play with some friends and need a mic. It has both options, which is great. It has a steel frame design and is compatible with everything. PC, Xbox One, PS4, all work, as well as Mac, PS4 Pro, and Xbox One S. However, if you are going to be using the Xbox One with this thing, you will need that Xbox One headset adapter. So keep that in mind before you buy it. I'm going to link that down below as well, because pretty much all of these need that adapter. Overall, this is a pretty good headset, and it's going to have that more premium feel and premium build considering the all steel construction and all of that stuff. But what about number 2? Number 2 is a PC only gaming headset, and it's the Logitech G533 wireless gaming headset. Because it's wireless, it only works on PC, but to me, that's a must. I need a wireless headset. I wasn't always that way, and I actually do still use a wireless headset at home, but it annoys the crap out of me. Wireless headsets are so easy, and I even love the ability to be able to walk away into the kitchen, get something, come back or something like that, and just keep my headset on. Having to take it off, throw it down on the desk, pick back all that stuff. A wireless headset allows you to just have super easy use, and this one has a mic that is not detachable, but folds down and folds back up, so you can hide it out of the way when you don't need it and bring it out when you do. And something else to note about wireless headsets is battery life, and it does have 15 hours of battery life, which is impressive, and it features 7.1 surround sound, giving you plenty of sound range for a wireless headset that only comes in at $81. If you're PC gaming, I'm telling you right now, this is your best bang for your budget option, with 7.1 surround sound, wireless usability, and a great premium feel from a company we can all trust at this point, Logitech. So if you're PC gaming, this is the best one for you. But what if you're not? Well, let's move on to number 3. Number 3 is the Creative Sound Blaster X H7 Tournament Edition. This is one over-the-top balling headset from Creative, a company that I've actually worked with in the past. If you want to check out one of my old crappy reviews, click the eye up there to see that. But they are awesome, and this headset does not break that rule. These guys do sound very, very well. The price comes in at $104, and it does have that detachable noise isolation mic that I like to see on all these gaming headsets, so you're good there. It is multi-platform compatible, working with a PC, PS4, Xbox One with the stereo sound adapter there, and pretty much anything else that has just a normal input. It features 7.1 surround sound and has an X Plus mode, which basically optimizes sounds in gaming. It's going to make footsteps louder while maybe making, you know, background hissing that sometimes in games quieter. So that's really cool, and it allows you to be able to hear stuff and really locate sounds around you better and easier, especially with that 7.1 surround sound helping you out. Now, number 4 on our list is the one that I necessarily wouldn't recommend, but I'm including it here for a reason. If you want wireless and the ability to play on PS4, this headset is the one for you. And that is the HyperX Cloud Flight wireless headset. It works on PC, PS4, and PS4 Pro, as I mentioned earlier. But the thing is, it's pricey at $149.99. With that, you're only getting stereo sound, but it does come with a detachable noise canceling, very nice mic for the headset, and it has 13 hours of battery life, which is pretty good for a wireless headset. And like I said, I've looked and looked, and it is the best overall option for wireless headsets on the PS4. But again, there are better ones out there if you don't care about wireless, especially when you look at the $149 price tag of this headset. But moving on, let's talk about number 5, which is actually our best overall bang for your your budget option. It is the Corsair H550 Stereo Gaming Headset, and it comes in at just $48.49, less than 50 bucks for this thing, and it's from Corsair, a pretty good company. It has a detachable microphone. It works on PC, Xbox One with the adapter, PS4, PS4 Pro, and any of the other PS4s that they have. And actually, this thing will work on a Nintendo Switch as well, which is a thumbs up for me. That's pretty cool. And of course, you can plug it into your phone as long as it has a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, which iPhones don't. I was looking for mine, but it's over there. But yeah, my iPhone doesn't have that, so I can't. But if you have a 3.5 millimeter jack in your mobile phone, you can use it there. Now, this does only have stereo sound quality, but I'm okay with that, guys, because it's only $49, and you can't really beat that price anywhere. If you want a budget bang for your buck headset, the Corsair H550 is the best option for you, and you can check it out down below. Now, what about the best overall option from this list? Well, that has to be the Creative Sound Blaster X H7 Tournament Edition. That headset is the overall best bang for your buck. It works on PC, Xbox One, PS4, all of that stuff. And it has 7.1 Dolby Surround sound, all for just a flat rate $100. Now, I'm sure I missed a headset here. I know I did. And that's because I had to narrow this list down to just 5 headsets. So feel free to post headsets in the comment section down below, and I will add them to the description as time goes on. Basically, it'll be like the ones recommended in the video, and then under that, the amended ones that other people in their comment section have recommended. But anyway, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and be sure to subscribe to the channel for more awesome content exactly like this every single day of the week. My name is Nick. This has been The Breakdown. Again, thanks for watching, and I am out, guys. Peace.